gonna have to either fight those guys again, and that can be real dicey for him, and he's probably not gonna get most of those fights anyway, or he's gonna have to fight somebody unique, and that maybe he gets a win and is a little bit more favorable to his skill set. The perfect example of that right now would be probably Junior Dos Santos, because currently Junior Dos Santos is ranked number 4, which is surprising that he's that high, but he was recently pretty on fire and everything like that. So that would make sense. They fought before. He beat him before he beat Junior before. It was a long time ago. I believe it was 2015, so maybe a rematch. People would be interested to headline a card, or at least co-main event, third fight from the top. Another idea would be Derek Lewis. I think he's number 5 right now, though I'm being told he's being earmarked for somebody else in the top 10, so it's probably not going to be Alistair. But Alistair has to kind of run the table pretty perfectly. He's probably going to need 2 wins. Maybe you could argue he might need 3 to get a title shot. And to give you an example of what he's got to do, which is probably only going to get harder at his age, is since 2016, he's 6-4. Now, granted, he's fighting top line, top competition. He's fighting the very best, but he's 6-4. So that means he's winning 2, he's losing 2. He's winning 1, he's losing 2. He's winning 2, he's losing 1. So there's an inconsistency, and that's not going to get to a title opportunity, or at least get you very high in the rankings. For example, Francis Ngannou, in the same amount of time since 2016, 9-2, and he's the guy everybody thinks should be fighting for a title. Curtis Blaydes, 9-2-1, and he's had his setbacks that have kept him from title conversation, and he's 9-2-1. Another example, Derek Lewis, the aforementioned Derek Lewis, he's 10-3 in that time. That's a big difference. You know, those are great records compared to Alistair. So Alistair, is he likely to really get hot? It's probably not. Is it possible? Of course, anything can happen at this level, and his skill set, he's a brilliantly talented heavyweight, but the chance of him all of a sudden getting hot enough and bypassing those guys I just mentioned that are in front of him, probably not likely.